Alright. Time to head back to the right side of the room. Ow! Are you kidding me? Jesus Christ, you fucking prick. Didn't think you would attack me that quickly. And I'm talking about in between hits. Okay, they're all turning into crimsons. That's not good. Wait. I mean, I would actually get the fuel canister. The motherfuckers, they can open the door. Alright, so I only have one more mask to get, and then I can finally get that whatever's inside that thing. Now the bees, they have to do with this puzzle. That's really the only explanation for this entire thing. I mean, there's nothing else you can do with it. And to be honest, I don't know why I waited for it. No, did not need to do that. Yeah. I wish I could take you to, but I can't. One more. I just realized there might be a zombie in that one big hallway where the sandwich room is. That might be Crimson Head. That's an easy kill right there. In case. Fat fuck. Really? That seems like something that would actually be used for this. Wait a minute. I think I know where this has to go. I just realized there's no typewriter right over here in the main hall where the original one was. Really? Huh, that seems like that'd be somewhere for it too. I mean, it isn't. Odd. That is actually pretty odd. So where else can I go? I guess my only option right now is to check the top floor where the crimson heads are. Back the fuck up, Bubby. I just call him Bubby. If I remember right, they said this one's locked on the other side. What the hell was that?